Rendezvous point directly ahead. Let's try and play nice today, people.
So, Advent's most brutal captain comes to atone for his crimes.
I am no longer that being. I am free now.
Taking off that helmet does not change what you are. Reapers have long memories. Elder Kruxod. Anytime.
The way I see it, we have two options. Join forces and kick the Elders off our world, or kill each other here and now. The choice is yours.
No one has ever done that before. No one shall ever do that again.
What the hell is that?
Vox Prima, Elder Assassin, relentless death that stalks my kind, butcher of free Advent.
My people face another like her. They are the undying Advent's curse upon us. We must combine strength if we are to have any chance of success.
You are welcome to try.
Your Reapers face a being such as this?
They appeared without warning years ago. Had they not, we would have already regained our home.
Such arrogance. The Elders' will extends throughout the universe. I am but one of their instruments.
Closing on target position now. Affirmative, covering now.
I'm on the move. My watch begins.
Headed there now. Scanning. Understood. Moving out. Affirmative. Covering now.
I must run.
And yet my work is never done. The end is coming.
I'll be there soon.
Orders confirmed. On the move.
long approach.
I need to ask twice.
Soldier won't last long, Commander. Perhaps I'll take them with me. If I'm in their wounds, will they share your secrets?
It looks like the Chosen knocked one of our soldiers into a daze. We need to get someone over there to help them get back on their feet before that thing can move in and attack.
You'll be all right. I can't focus. Overwatch! I'm on it!
I'm on it!
I go where you tell me.
Soldiers is down. They're vulnerable to the Chosen's attacks in that state. Get them back on their feet ASAP.
Heading out. You'll be fine.